Little boy, 6 years old, sitting on his grandpa's knee. Little did you know it way back then, but he was making a Christmas memory. Grandpa asked that little boy, what does Christmas really mean to you? And the boy talked of snow and stockings and toys, all shiny and new. Grandpa laughed and shook his head and said, let me tell you what it means to me. And he held the little boy close as he pointed to the top of the Christmas tree. He said, don't forget the star this Christmas. Don't forget the greatest gift of all, the one who came to shine away the dark, bringing hope for every heart this Christmas. Don't forget the star. Little boys grew up too fast, and those memories, they sure do fade. And that Christmas Eve with Grandpa seems about a million miles away. These days the bills are piling up and the world is weighing down. He's got a little girl of his own. It was shining bright in the eastern sky above a manger 2,000 years ago. And it fills my heart with joy to realize that star is still guiding lost souls home. And I think about Grandpa as I raise my daughter high, and she hangs a star upon the tree. And a tear comes to my eye as I think about the way that Jesus was born for you and me. Don't forget the star this Christmas. Don't forget the greatest gift of all, the one who came to shine away the dark, bringing hope for every heart this Christmas. Don't forget the star. Don't forget the star.